Tanana tadarana na 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 na. On that note, I recently saw a film called The Disciple. It's about the life of a Hindustani musician, a student actually, and it details his struggle with the way he learns the art form and all that. And it actually brought back a lot of memories of my own growing up years as a musician. I was particularly touched by the unique relationship that they developed with his guru. There is one scene where the student finishes a concert and then he comes to the guru and plays it on a laptop and shows him the whole concert. And then the guru quietly looks at it and says, you know, here you are getting carried away, or here, you know, you have too many musical ideas. It brought back a lot of memories, because once I sang an alapana of Madhyamavati, my guru heard it. So he heard it for some time, quietly sitting. The expression on my guru's face was very similar to what this guru does in this film. And he said, Siri, tana, na, na, indha mari oru thara panniyada appadina. Then he said, keep singing, keep practicing, ellam thana seri aayidum. Tada ra na na. On that note, see you soon.